Inshallah, we'll have the last two short questions. One from the sisters, one from the brothers. Can we have a question of sisters before we end the session?
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
I'm Imam, a homemaker, a rebirth Japanese Muslimah, who was really against Islam before, but alhamdulillah came to this right path through watching your lectures on the internet.
Alhamdulillah, may Allah accept it. Alhamdulillah.
So one of your sessions before, you explained about the people with the disabilities. They may be the test for their parents or themselves in this world. But how can we think of those people who are born with both gender characteristics as nature, like both men and females characteristics? Because God created creatures in a complete perfect way, and in Quran that there is clear cut of men and women. And these people not always have enough capacity to have the like operational surgery or facility or money. So how can we think of these phenomena in Islamic perspective?
Sister asked the question that she has heard my tapes and she has been impressed, and she heard that when children are born with disability, it's a test. She's asking, what about those people who are born who are bisexual, that they are both the sex, they are girl and boy together? Sister, as far as my knowledge goes, the majority, almost all the people who are such type of people, both the sex, they have been manipulated. They aren't born in that way. After they are born, there's certain surgery done, or they do certain things, and then they are converted. They aren't congenitally born male and female together, hermaphrodite. It only happens afterwards that there are certain communities, there are certain group of people which do an operation after birth, and then they convert into a sex which is both the genders. So this is the blame will not go on Almighty God, it will go on the human being, sister.
But like, yes, some people have the perception after they are born and society changed their mind, but some people born as a nature by both physical characteristics, so I'm confusing about this.
As far as my knowledge goes, most or almost all happen later on. By birth, no one is a hermaphrodite. No one is born with both the sexes. It happens later on, sister. Hope that answers the question.
Thank you very much.
My name is Sousa, Jafar Sousa. India is famous for its Ganges River. Ganges River. Yes. So, what is its position in Islam?